I'm Natalie, and prepare to be mind blown. At least I was. I'm gonna share with you a ton of everyday objects, uses, and features that people don't know about. I literally didn't know any of these. Where have I been all my life? Trust me, it's gonna make your life so much easier. Thumbs up for an easier life. Hold up, I'm doing a huge giveaway where I'm giving one lucky subscriber a vlogging camera. Ooh! 4 bonus giveaway entries, click the link below. Right there. I challenge you guys to get this video to 200,000 thumbs up and show me with your thumbs who runs the world. I dare you to turn this to this by clicking below and giving it that thumbs up. I want to give a huge shout out to Tyann for watching my videos. Thank you so much. Here are lots of kisses. So if you want a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to Natalie's Outlet, this channel right here. Turn on post notifications by clicking on that little bell right there. If they're like this, they're not on. But if they're like this, they are on. And once you do those two things, just comment below hashtag Natification Squad. And if you are here within the first 30 minutes that every video goes live, I might pick you. So make sure you're here early. Take a screenshot where I could see that you're subscribed to this channel with post notifications turned on, and send me the picture to my Instagram that's appearing right here. Promise you guys, for the next video, I will be featuring a ton of you. As a reminder, I post new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. And if you miss me throughout the week, you can always send me a message at my Instagram or my Twitter. I'd love to connect with you. And if you don't know, I have a podcast called Hashtag Viral. New episodes drop every Friday on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and anywhere else that podcasts are available. This week's guest is Hannah Hart. Oh my God, she is such a girl boss.
I used to post 2 videos a week for about 2 years. I did that. In the beginning, I only posted 1. And then I like to take breaks for my mental health.
Good.
I just stop. I just don't post things.
If you want to go listen to that episode, make sure you click down below and go subscribe. And let me know who else you'd like to see on the podcast by commenting below and we'll make it happen. Let's get on into the video. All right, guys, this one literally blew my mind away. So how much time do you usually spend on YouTube? Comment below, because I spend like literally all my day. My childhood was on YouTube. This is a YouTube feature that you probably do not even know about, right on your own computer. Are you ready for this? All right, let me tell you. All right, so right on your keyboard, the buttons J and L literally fast forward 10 seconds or rewind 10 seconds. And the letter K actually pauses and plays the video. The way you're gonna start watching videos is gonna be on a whole new level, trust me. And last but not least, F11 makes the whole video go full screen. Okay, how cool is that one? That's pretty cool. Right, this happens to me all the time and it is so annoying, but I'm gonna help you fix it. Have you ever been online and you copy some words, then you paste it into a Word document, it literally changes the format of your document. It looks so ugly, it changed it up. Now you have to go back in, change it to the same font, the same size. It's a mess. But here's a quick life hack that you probably didn't know. This is a super easy trick. Just hit Control, Alt, and V and paste that onto your Word document and it'll paste it without formatting it. Hallelujah! Super quick. If you're online and you find a word or anything that you don't understand, highlight it and drag it up to the tabs. And crazy enough, this will open up a new tab with a bunch of searches for it. Saves you time. No need to copy and paste it up there. It saves you so much time and it gives you a ton of other searches that are related to what you don't know. How many times have you been in a situation where you call someone on voicemail, you're kind of like, your heart is beating. I don't know why, but this always happens to me. Hey Dennis, you know, Becky was telling me that you're really good at math. And so I was wondering maybe we could go out on a little, you know, tutoring date together. Oh, no, no, that's not what I meant at all. You just happen to leave a voicemail that you didn't want to leave, there is actually a way to delete it. Yes, no more embarrassing moments. Oh my gosh. Well, here's a way on how you can actually redo it. I know, it's gonna save us so much embarrassment. Are you ready? All you have to do is click this little asterisk button. I didn't even know what this thing did. And it will allow you to redo the entire voicemail.
To delete and re-record your message, press 3. Your message has been deleted. Please re-record your message at the tone.
Lifesaver. How many times have you been on Google searching for things and Google will literally give you so many different things that you don't need or you're not even searching for? It's happened to me all the time. It's kind of irritating.
Thanks Google, but no thanks Google.
Here's a simple way on how you can literally minimize all of that. What I'm gonna teach you are Google search modifiers. Ta-da! These Google modifiers will actually help Google figure out what you really want and need. So for example, if you're looking for Natalie's Outlet on the interwebs, but not anything YouTube related, all you would do is type in Natalie's Outlet minus YouTube and you will get a bunch of results not related to YouTube, but maybe my social media, what things I've been up to, rumors, tour related things, podcast related things, and just projects I've been working on. If you're looking for more exact results, all you have to do is put your phrase or words into little quotations. So for example, if you're looking up pasta recipes, Google might give you more search results than you actually need with recipes. But if you actually put pasta recipes in little quotations, Google will condense the search for you, giving you the best options. And those search results will all include the phrase pasta recipe. Amazing. So this desk apply actually has one other function that you might not even know. Let's say you're about to staple something, but you don't want to fully commit to it. Here's a trick.
trick.
All you have to do is pinch this little button right here, and as you'll see, this will allow you to actually twist this around like this. Now when you staple it, the ends of the staple will actually go out instead of in, making it easier for you to remove the staple. So this simple trick will allow for a less permanent hold and will allow you to remove it in case you don't need it. So I personally do not have the greatest vision, and I will say I always lose my glasses. The worst part is when you cannot see and you cannot find your glasses, because then it's harder to find your glasses. All you're gonna do is grab your phone. Then with the little feature to zoom in, you're gonna use that to kind of go around your room, and trust me, this is gonna help you so much in spotting where your glasses are at. Saved me a bunch of times.
I love it.
Let's say you accidentally mix up your permanent marker for your dry erase marker. So you wrote on your beautiful whiteboard with permanent marker. Here's a really quick hack on how to fix that. All you're gonna do is get the dry erase marker and you're gonna write right on top of the permanent marker, and this will be so easy to erase. What allows this to work is the alcohol in the dry erase marker. I know. How many times have you had multiple tabs open and then you accidentally close out the very important one? It's happened to me on multiple occasions. Let me know down below in the comments if this has happened to you. But fear not, there is actually a simple hack on how to get that tab back without losing your information. Just hit Command Shift T to bring it back.
Magic.
It will even leave you in the exact place where you were at.
I know,
it's amazing. Plus another tip, if you have a lot of tabs open, pressing Control and Tab will allow you to move from tab to tab, making your life so much easier. You don't even have to use your mouse. It's just Control and Tab.
Control and Tab, Control, Tab, Tab.
Has this ever happened to you where you're typing and you literally have been typing everything all caps because the caps lock was on? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna have to rewrite everything? No, you're not. Here's a quick hack to help you. All you have to do is highlight it all and click Shift F3. And that's it, it will all be lowercase. Just save yourself some time. I mean, yeah, you could totally right click and open a new tab, but why would you do that? When you can simply middle click it. Yes.
I said middle click.
I bet you never heard of that one before. The middle click, it's the wheel. When you have the mouse hovering over the link, all you have to do is middle click it and it will open it up into a new tab. Not just that, but let's say you wanna close a tab. How hard is it to click that tiny little X? Just middle click the mouse wheel and it will close the tab, voila. Let's say you're trying to find something quick on a page, but there are so many words it can be overwhelming. Here's the quick simple hack to find it. Press Command and F, it will highlight all the instances in which that word will appear on the page. Say you're texting someone and you've written a massive paragraph through text and then you kind of regret it, but instead of going all the way back and having to delete it and
press that button down,
here is a simpler way. Shake your phone like a maraca. Yes, this feature will allow you to click undo and it will erase it all. That's it. Well, wait, is that my podcast? Click it below to go listen to my new episode. New episodes drop every single Friday and you're gonna flip out to hear next week's guest. Watch my last video right over here by clicking on it. I subscribe to this channel by clicking on my face right over here to become a part of this family. I hope you guys have an amazing day. If you want to stay connected, follow me on Instagram, Twitter. I love you guys, and don't forget to live weird or die normal. Bye.